boy. So what we're doing for dinner today, we going out to eat. The hell with it, I ain't cooking shit. That gumbo movie is uploading right now. And had it last night for leftovers, and it was damn fine too. Miss JB come up in here, and she had hair dryers. And this is for the girls. The guys, y'all gone. Gone. Well, you may have to help your wife, so you may ought to pay attention too. She brought a hair dryer in here, said it ain't heating up no more. Okay, looking at it, I don't use no damn hair dryer. Just shake it out. I'm good. I ain't no model. I ain't no TV star. I ain't going dancing tonight. Who cares? Just hair. Who cares what it look like? Anyway, you know how them women are. So I got to looking at it, and this son of a bitch here, a little filter, a little screen was stopped up, and another screen inside was slap stopped up. Man, he couldn't get no air across that car with that little fan in there. What y'all gotta do, ladies? Pay attention, girls. You gotta get up in there and get all that hair off of there. Or not hair, it'll stop up with dust. So I took an old toothbrush, got up in there and got all that crap off. It works great now. Put your thing back on it, the dust catcher. This is a coarse one, and that's a finer one that's in there. And it just pops right back on there. Like that. Here's another model that it was stopped up too. It couldn't breathe. No wonder why it wasn't getting hot. And Miss JB actually fried one of them. They got another one down here on the float that it actually burned up the fusible link inside to where the elements would come on. It protected itself from catching the damn house on fire and probably her hair too. You know, I got $2 a son and me. So that's like three women, two guys. Good thing we super geniuses. Can't believe how much them damn hair dryers cost either. When I was growing up and was a teenager and really cared how I looked, because I don't care no more. Man, them things was cheap. It was about $8.99 for a hair dryer. I used to blow dry my hair. Shit, I don't do none of that no more. Towel dry it, brush it, and shake. Shake it and brush it. But piss on it. That's it. I'm done. I hope y'all learn something from this. You gotta probably do this. I don't know how old it is. You got one dead soldier. Look down there. On the float. It don't work no more. The fan works, but it don't get hot. Like Papa Tot. Imagine that. By the way, that dead soldier down there on the floor, I disassembled it and took it outside. I got a big air compressor in the back and blew it down with my blow nozzle. And that shit wouldn't come out. I had to take that screen out of there and blew at it with that blow nozzle. And it still didn't want to come out well. It got some of it out. That stuff was packed in there, dude. I mean, I guess it was powder and all that eyeliner and all that bullshit y'all put on y'all face. Not bullshit. All that nice, pretty looking stuff y'all put on y'all face. Because y'all, I better watch what I say. Y'all look really good with all that on that, okay? But it what I found worked best was the toothbrush. And like I said, it'll pull you. The back filter's off, and you can rinse this off in the zinc, and then just don't let it dry before you put it back on. But take this one in here, this little filter, and brush it down with a toothbrush, just like I was telling y'all. and get all the stuff out of it. And it, when you first turn it on, put it on high blow, no heat, and let the dust blow out. You may want to do that outside, because it I know y'all done seen where they had them videos, somebody was tricking their girlfriend and poured a cup of flour up in the blow dryer. It looked like that outside, just from the dust that I scraped out. A bunch of it come off with a toothbrush, but... And guys, don't get no idea. Don't go put no cooking flour or all-purpose flour in your wife's or girlfriend's hair dryer. You ain't gonna get nothing for a long damn time when they trying to dry their hair. Trust me, boy. Don't do it. We're going up in here in Al Bash's Greek and Lebanese restaurant and eating. It is special today. Rack of lamb.
Ooh,
yum.
Oh, yeah.
Yum.
Yay! She's really pretty.
She's adorable.